Bienvenidos nuevamente aquí en SmackDown, aquí en el LBR Universe. Vamos a continuar con más acción, una lucha de rival entre Fuerza Maligna contra Jeff Hardy. Así que cualquier cosa puede pasar en esta lucha de rival entre ellos dos. Y espero que disfruten de esta lucha esta noche, señoras y señores. No olviden de gustar, compartir, comentar y suscribirse a nuestro canal aquí en YouTube, LVI Universe, LVI Universo, pero sin la O, con una E en el final. Here we go. Fuerza Maligna.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Mexico City, Mexico.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Sabemos que Fuerza Maligna es uno de los tremendos luchadores aquí en el LVI Universe. Y esta noche lo va a probar contra Jeff Hardy. Lo va a demostrar en el ring.
Oh, man. The excitement level just went through the roof in this arena. One half of Team Extreme.
The charismatic enigma about to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
Y aquí viene el famoso Jeff Hardy, el hombre sin límites.
From Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy is immune to fear.
Synonymous with tag team title reigns, a former United States champion, former world heavyweight champion. And what's amazing to think about, guys, is that the career of Jeff Hardy started at just the young age of 16 when he made his WWE debut.
Ahí se prepara Fuerza Maligna y ya ansioso se ve Jeff Hardy.
Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight.
Atomic drop. Oh, buena patada. Aquí viene Fuerza Maligna contra las cuerdas. Oh, en la esquina. Toma. Oh, reversa. Otra vez contraataca. Y reversa otra vez de parte de Jeff Hardy. Buena patada. Ahora lo tira a la otra esquina. Fuertemente.
Trapped now and just pointed the elbow, nailed it.
Ahí contraataca. Buena reversa.
Unpredictable, fearless, and never hesitant to sacrifice his own body to take down an opponent. Jeff Hardy embodies the spirit of Team Extreme.
I've been lucky enough to spend a lot of time with the Hardys since they returned, and they've even joined me for an exclusive interview on WWE Network. You can just tell by speaking with Jeff that his fearless nature comes from a spirit within him to be free.
Tremendo suplex de parte de Fuerza Maligna.
Jeff Hardy being fearless. Jeff Hardy takes fear, crumbles it up with caution, and throws it all out the window when it's time to do battle. And then he becomes the charismatic enigma.
All right, let's be totally honest. Jeff Hardy's a maniac. He loves...
Setting up for it. Here it comes.
Whoa, power slam. Buena reversa de parte de Jeff Hardy. Ahí lo levanta.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Ahí lo tira sobre las cuerdas.
Starting to stagger a bit.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that
buena
body.
Patada de parte de fuerza maligna.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that can obviously all change here. Oh, boy, what the? This can only mean one
Undertaker.
Thing.
¿Dónde está? Detrás de fuerza maligna. ¿Por qué? ¿Él no se había retirado? Oh no. Undertaker no le gusta fuerza maligna y lo atacó de sorpresa. ¿Por qué? Fuerza maligna como quiera continúa luchando. Por lo menos se fue Undertaker. Vamos a ver.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
That's what you call a bad landing.
Me parece que de vez en cuando veremos a Undertaker con sus apariciones sorpresivas.
He's not careful. This can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him.
Ahí, llave de sumisión.
He is rolling. Is he done?
Vamos a ver si se rinde. Oh, se está escapando.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Buena patada. Oh, reversa.
Getting out of the way.
So quick.
DDT. Toma.
Going to the top. High risk.
Buscando un movimiento de alto riesgo.
Jeff Hardy is
ahí
in position.
Va. Conecta efectivamente.
Y
como quiera se escapa fuerza maligna. Fuerza maligna aún está luchando.
Jeff Hardy is gonna what impact. Can he finish the job? Now, Jeff
Hardy,
and he's feeling his oats now. When this guy's on, look out. And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
Buena reversa de parte de fuerza maligna. Buena patada. Y ahí lo levanta. Oh, rompe quijada. Ahí lo levanta nuevamente Jeff Hardy. Viene contra las cuerdas. Toma. Otra vez con el alto riesgo, señoras y señores. Vamos a ver si conecta nuevamente. Va al revés. Oh, levanta las rodillas. Fuerza maligna. Buena estrategia. Oh, tremendo lazo. Uno. Dos. Casi, casi.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Y lazo. Fuera de ring. Aquí va otra vez, alto riesgo, esperando que se levante fuerza maligna, y ahí va, vaya. Buena reversa, Frankensteiner. Ahora le toca fuerza maligna con su alto riesgo. Vamos a ver si conecta bien. Oh, esperando que se levante Jeff Hardy.
He can't withstand one bit more. He misses the dive. And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
La piscina estaba vacía cuando dio el brinco.
He's going for it all.
Ahora le toca a Jeff Hardy. Estos dos.
Jeff Hardy's going for it.
Oh, se levantó a tiempo. Y lo tira sobre la tercera cuerda, señoras y señores.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Jeff Hardy was able to get out of the way there.
Buena patada.
Chaos, melee, pandemonium.
Oh, reversa. Russian leg sweep.
Get out of the way there.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Ahí va, fuerza maligna. Ahí a la plancha. Uno, dos.
And he got a near fall out of it. Wow.
That's muy cerca estuvo eso. Fuerza maligna preparándose.
Here he goes.
Ahí, la dormilona.
Just wearing down.
Vamos
the
a ver. Oh.
Now time to capitalize.
Se libera de esa sumisión. Toma, codazo en la frente.
He's making a statement here with this.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Ahora viene fuerza maligna. Una llave de sumisión nuevamente. Vamos a ver si se rinde. Y se rinde Jeff Hardy, dándole la victoria a fuerza maligna.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
A pesar de que vino Undertaker,
he ain't messing around.
Como quiera gana fuerza maligna.
He ain't playing here.
Jeff Hardy con sus altos riesgos.
Man, this was great. He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, French Sal Malandra.
Big singles win here, guys.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.
Gracias por ver esta lucha, señoras y señores. Espero que continúen viendo más acción aquí en el LVI Universe en YouTube. Estamos en Facebook, Instagram y WhatsApp. Y por favor, guste, comente, comparta y suscríbase a nuestro canal en YouTube, LVI Universe.